Ferdinand Piëch, Volkswagen's former chairman and CEO who built the company into a 12-brand empire, passed away on Sunday aged 82. Piëch, who had 12 children with 4 different women, died suddenly and unexpectedly, his wife Ursula said. The grandson of Beetle designer Ferdinand Porsche, Piëch resigned as Volkswagen chairman in April 2015, months before the diesel scandal was exposed. Subscribe to the channel for more news.